There's a million different ways to find someone's email address online. You could search through B2B contact databases and directories, check their About Us and contact pages on their website, interrogate their support chat pop-up, or use magic spells to summon their email address. But there's a much easier way. There's a free email finder tool that will take you just a few seconds to find just about anyone's email address. And in this video, I'll show you two ways to find anyone's email address using this free email finder tool. The first way is to use Wiza's free email finder tool. And as you might have guessed, it is completely free. I added the link in the description of this video for your convenience. Now, all you need to do is enter their full name and the domain of their company. Once you verify that you're not a robot, and please only do this if you are in fact not a robot, then you can hit find emails. And just like magic, you'll instantly get their verified email address that you can copy and start emailing right away. Now, one thing to note is that Wiza is different from all of those other email finder tools out there. They use outdated emails that usually end up
in a freaking spam box
or don't even get delivered. Wiza validates the email in real time to ensure that the email that you get actually exists and is 100% deliverable. Now, what if this didn't work for some reason? Maybe you don't know the person's full name or their company domain. Well, you'll probably head over to LinkedIn, right? Well, this is where the second method comes into play, and I'll show you exactly how to get anyone's verified email address directly from their LinkedIn profile using the Wiza Chrome extension. To do this, head over to the Wiza site and click the Get Started for Free button and sign up for a free account. Next, get the Wiza Chrome extension so you can use Wiza directly in your LinkedIn account. This extension is also free, and I added both links in the description of this video for your convenience. Once you're logged into the Chrome extension with your Wiza account, head over to LinkedIn and go to any profile you want. Once you're on someone's profile, you'll see two Wiza buttons now appear on their profile. You can use the Find Email and Phone button or click the View Contact and plugin to open up the Chrome extension. Click Reveal Contact Info and Wiza will magically reveal their contact info. Now, it might take a little while for the extension to find the information, but if an email is associated with the person, Wiza will find it. Once you've revealed their contact information, you can simply copy the email to your clipboard, or you can add the lead to one of your lists, or you can create a new list using the Select List drop-down menu. Once you're ready, click Save. Now you have a shiny new email in a lead list that you can sync with your CRM, connect to Zapier, or export to a CSV file. But this single email looks so lonely in this list. So what if you wanted to get more than just one email address to reach out to? What if you actually wanted a massive list of verified emails for people that you can reach out to at any moment? Well, watch this video to see how to do that super quickly. Have a magical day, and I'll see you in the next one.